Don't have all the bam, Tim.
Give me time for me to get out of Cambodia.
So here's the start of the Saturni Day breeding project in Laos. I'm going to show you some of the cages with the cocoons I have. These are cocoons of the Antarea. It's probably Antarea ferriti. Very interesting species that can be found here in the neighborhood. Very common. It's so common that people even eat them. They take the pupa out of the cocoons and roast or fry them. So this will be a big breeding program. As you can see, it's probably 500 cocoons, I think. Here's some other Antareas. Here's some Atlas moths we found on the local trees. Very healthy big cocoons, much bigger than you see in captivity. Here more Atlas moth cocoons. So this is going to be the start of a great, great project. Here more Antarea. More Antarea. The Antarea species is fritti, so let me show you some of the pupa too. These are the pupa removed from their cocoons. So yeah, very equibitious and common species, but nonetheless very interesting. So there's going to be a lot of moth breeding. That's not an exaggeration. Don't you love my job? I certainly do. Because it's a shame not to make pictures here.
When we do a moth garden with Steve,
yeah.
I think we'll give you a proper one, yeah?
Okay.
Yeah. Does he have to do a naughty flat? Opium.
Opium, yeah.
Yeah, we're growing. The fields are at the back there. Better money than better
place. Yeah.
With my passport in Cambodia, we don't need to do stamp on the custom. When you check in, for foreigners, you need to go to the custom and do stamp. But for my people, we have the machine. It's good. The passport in the West, and let's get it. When I come here.
You look, Pam.
Hello. Great egg flies.
Too bad, it's a meal.
Hi everyone, and thanks for watching. My name is Bart Coppens, a traveling entomologist from the Netherlands. Working with moths used to be my hobby, but thanks to my exposure on YouTube and social media, it became my job. Thank you for following my travels in Laos and Cambodia, which is part of the video series that you are watching now. This is the outro video, so skip ahead to the next episode if you like. I would just like to remind all of you to like and subscribe and consider joining my crowdfunding platform. Because as an independent entomologist, crowdfunding enables me to do independent work on insects and improve my YouTube channel. So if you are willing and able, please consider joining. And otherwise, I would like to say thanks for watching and stay tuned for more insects and moths. Bye.